Okay, I can dismantle unneeded equipment. Good to know. So, for a more lighthearted video, I wasn't planning on making another one, but this one is just a bit too funny. I need to try to record this because I don't know if it'll actually work. So we'll just go through this conversation with this piece of shit resource seller that reached out to me. Hey man, do you need some resources for $7? How many resources do you have? I asked him, and where are you? Then he tells me if I want to buy it, I have to make an appointment in advance. He's got so many people. I tell him a little bit of how I feel about Chinese RSS gold farmers, and then he's like, "No, you give me the money first." I'm like, well, let's just do 2 million of each so that I can trust you. No problem. I can give you resources now. Give me your coordinates. See if I can be trusted. Dun dun dun. We'll do it now. I'll provide the resources. Yes, give me coordinates and I'll come to you. So let's see if this guy's actually gonna come to me. All my troops are out. Let's see, 768-636. Can I link this to him directly? All right. Okay, he says okay. I'm waiting for a teleport. I mean, Dao was actually willing to go teleport next to the guy to take 2 million resources from him, but if he just wants to show up next to me, that's even better. These guys are all about customer service. I'm of course not gonna pay him for shit. Oh, look at this, dude. FR1, FR2, FR3. Look at all of them. Holy crap. I can't even report these guys quick enough. No. Where's the report? Isn't there like a report button? Whatever, let's just take a screenshot. FR1. No, I gotta do a screenshot like this. Okay. Attack me, FR1. There's gotta be a way to report this guy. Look at this! They don't have the thing where you can report them. That's weird. So I guess that's a like some sort of an exploit bug these guys are running on their accounts. FR1. Which one should I attack? Everyone. Oh my god, this is hilarious. Currently under protection. Confirm. Watch, this is like a bait. Like some dude's gonna come in and attack me the second I attack him. What do I get from each one? Hey, yeah, 230. All right, sweet. Let's just go through all of them. Oh, this is a huge strain on AP. I guess I can go with multiple armies. Pop an AP pot. This is hilarious, just taking resources from bots. I mean, I usually have to hunt for these guys, but now that I know that all this FR1 guild is just gold sell, like RSS sellers, that's awesome. This last one. And I think that's the end of the video, guys. I'm just dumbstruck. Like, I've dealt with RSS sellers and gold farmers before in other games, and they usually, I mean, granted, it's probably a cash cow, so like they're willing to give up all those resources like 10 times over for the chance of getting one whale to buy resources from them, because I'm sure it's super lucrative. But man, that's just funny. Yeah. All right. Oh, this is a more lighthearted video, since the last few videos on this game have been pretty negative and pretty not fun with all the bugs and the exploits going around. So this is a little bit more fun. Look at this guy. I don't have many castles now. If someone needs resources, I will add castles. Block this guy? Nope, can't block that guy either. RRS seller, just impossible to report. You have to like manually open a ticket or something and do that. So anyways, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this little comedic video.